When I was in kindergarten, you asked, what do you want to be when you grow up? And the first time they asked me was a dairyman. Just being able to do what we do, being able to take care of the animals, to have the pride in it. It's not a commercial atmosphere. It's a family-friendly atmosphere. We want a product that's good and nutritious and quality, and we do everything we can to provide that.